So students, see the same example. I have been studying in this school since 2012. Means this work of studying started in 2012 and still it is going on. Still I have been studying. Still I am studying. Okay. So there we'll use present perfect continuous tense. So this we can say in a simple way, we can say that, for example, see this diagram. Okay. This line shows past. This circle shows present and this line shows future tense. So, in simple way we can say the work started in past and still it is going on. Okay, so I started studying in this school in 2012 means past only, still this work is going on. Clear? So, more importance we have to give to the duration of time or the time when the work started. Clear? So here what I'm using since 2012, but we'll not use since always. For any time or for any duration we use since or for. So these two prepositions are used for telling time, okay, in perfect continuous tenses. Since and for. So let's see what is the difference between since and for. Since is used for any point of time, means any definite time. And for is used for duration of time, period of time we can say. Okay. For example, if any particular definite year is given, like 2006. Or definite month is given, like January. Okay, day is given, like Monday. Proper time is given, like 7 o'clock, morning, evening. So these come in the category of a definite time. So since will be used with these examples. Okay, and what about for? For will be used for duration of time. For example, like I say, for how many years you are studying in this school? You have been studying in this school for how many years? So you say for 6 years. Clear? For 6 months. For many days. For long time. For many hours. So these are the examples we will use for. Okay?